almost always, sexual attraction weighs heavily on physical stimulation and physical attributes, be it attractive looks and physique, the ability to dance, or a person's natural body odor. Ever felt aroused while talking to a sexy someone? Here are 13 signs of sexual attraction that could get you feeling all hot and horny in no time. Hello, welcome to my channel, Redefine Your Relationship, where we give you all the valuable information you need to take your relationship to the next level. Subscribe and press the notification bell to never miss any of my video. If you're having a conversation with someone attractive, and the conversation leaves you feeling all hot and flustered, chances are, the sexual chemistry and attraction between the two of you is already sizzling and burning. You can use these 13 signs of sexual attraction to find out if you or a hot guy you're chatting up actually want to get into the other person's pants. Number 1. Close contact. You'd find any excuse to get closer to them, be it while walking together or while squeezing into a crowded elevator. If you're talking to an attractive someone and they constantly try to sit closer to you or move in awkwardly close for no valid reason at all, it's probably because they're sexually attracted to you already. Number 2. Outrageous flirting. Do you find yourself helplessly flirting with this person all the time? Sexual flirting is one of the big signs of sexual attraction. If you're sexually attracted to someone, you can't help yourself from talking dirty or behaving like a naughty tease around them. Number 3. Strategic locations. You can't stop staring at strategic sensual locations on this person's body, be it their crotch, their butt, their breasts or even their lips. You can try to stop yourself, but every sneaky opportunity you get, your eyes would just drift down south to get an eyeful of all that sexiness. Number 4. Your heart starts racing. If you're sitting in a cozy corner with this person, you can't help but feel turned on and sexually aroused. With each minute that passes by, your excitement would make your hands wander, and you'd start breathing deeper and harder too. Number 5. You're all hot and bothered. If you're turned on by someone's touch or close proximity, you'd start to feel flustered and sweaty, especially if you feel awkward or uncomfortable with the wild emotions whirling in your mind. Number 6. You find them irresistible. Sexual attraction can drive us crazy, especially when we're around the object of our attraction. You'd have a very hard time keeping your hands away from them, and you may not even realize it. Do either of you end up clasping each other's fingers, running hands against the other person's cheek or hair? Number 7. Your own appearance. When you're around someone who sexually excites you, you can't help but feel very conscious about your own body and appearance. You may find yourself looking at your own body now and then, and you may even try to stick out parts of your body that you think flatter your assets the most. Number 8. You touch yourself. When you're being seduced by someone's presence in the room, you would subconsciously start to touch yourself to show off and to cover your own sexual awkwardness. You may find yourself unbuttoning your collar, running your hands through your hair, or even getting more comfortable by spreading your legs wider. Number 9. Drawling conversations. A sexual conversation is never high-pitched or giggly. As both of you start to talk sexy, the tone of both your voices would start to get softer and deeper, and mute down to almost a slow whisper. Your faces may be really close to each other too, and in all probability, both of you are only moments away from a stolen kiss. Number 10. Burning stares. Burning sexual desires bring out the raw animal in us. When you're deeply sexually attracted to someone, you can't help but stare hard at them constantly. You may not always stare, but when they're looking away from you, that's all the excuse you need to strip them bare with your eyes. You know you want them right that moment. Number 11. It's in the eyes. A sexually stimulating conversation is easy to read in the eyes. No matter how subtle or discreet you are about how badly you want this person in bed, your eyes can't lie. If you're romantically infatuated, your eyes will brighten up and sparkle with happiness. Number 12. You linger more than you have to. You don't want to let go of this hot guy, even when you have to say your goodbyes. You linger your touch, your goodbye kisses, and just about everything else. If you had a choice, you know you wouldn't even want to let go of this person. Number 13. You just want a room. When you're having a flirty conversation with this person, do you ever wish everyone else could just vanish? Or do you wish both of you had the privacy of being inside a locked room? When you're having a sexually arousing conversation with someone you're attracted to, you wouldn't want anyone else around. Conclusion. Have you ever felt these signs of sexual attraction while talking to someone you're attracted to? In all probability, it's not a crush, but a wildly passionate moment of sexual attraction you're experiencing. My team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see two other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next.